We're about to skate this spot in Riverwalk. It's over water. It's about to be sick. We have some other people skating with us. They're making the yeet video. Where are they at? Over there we got Richie, we got Trevor. Damn, we got Joe Jenks. Celebrities, guys. These guys are celebrities in town. Can't wait, watch out for their video. It's about to be lit. All right, let's get started out here. Oh, how was that?
My bruise.
Oh, were you bruised?
My hip.
Oh. Guys, we're done here at Riverwalk. We got to skate this gap right here. My board went in the water a bunch of times. Got a trick for my video part. Why not? It's coming. these guys had a fun time right here. Look at Greg. Greg killed it. He also hit his head. He blacked out for that 1 second. He couldn't remember what happened. But aside from all that, we're gonna dip to the next spot. This was a fun warm-up, fun everything spot. There's a lot here. So yeah, Riverwalk, awesome. And we're on our way to another spot, so we'll see you there. You'll see us there really fast. This spot was sick.
Mannequin.
Mannequin? Alright, we're out of here. What's up, guys? So we're at the next spot. We usually skate using the metal things going over something, but today we are using this to wall ride. So we put the metal crates over here. So let's have some fun and get this started. First try. Greg's board almost got ran over. I saved its life.
I totally missed
it. Bro, you should lock the chuck zone right here.
When people collide.
Damn.
I got it just in time. You see, I'm good. I'm good. You see, I'm good. Alright guys, that was it for today. Today was fun. Had a lot of fun adventures. My board went in the water 3 times. It sucks. It was already snapped, but it's okay. You know what? As long as I got a clip for the video, you guys will be seeing that soon. Just soon. That's all I can say. Other than that, we came here, skated these crates. That was fun. And now we're moving on. We're done with the day. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching and supporting. Enjoy. Bye.